hands up.
If anybody wants to hold it up, feel free.